According to the mayor, the City Development Forum has already made the resolution to rename some of the streets with names of some individuals that have played a significant role towards the growth of the area. One of the people to be recognized is late Henry Mugisa, the former Member of Parliament for Bujenje County, who was assassinated in 1989 at his home in Kampala. Mugisa will be recognized for his patriotism and development of the area.
I recommended, submitted names of those people who have contributed a lot to this city and the Bunyoro and Uganda, and one of them is the late Honorable Mugisa. And us as a city, we are planning many new roads in the city, and all those roads don't have names.
This is an achievement to Bunyoro and the country at large.
This gives us a challenge as people of Wema District, that the question you need to ask yourself is, what are you doing? What duties are you performing to see to it that people will remember you from there? What duties are you doing to see to it that your legacy will carry on?
Patrick Mugisa, son to the late Mugisa, thanked the city council for recognizing his late father's efforts.
Mr. Mugisa, Honorable, was one of the first Ugandans to become a member of the Institute of Chartered Secretaries and Administrators of the United Kingdom. He also served in the community in various ways, including as the founder member of Kafa Development Association, the Hoima Diocese External Residents Association in Kampala.
Leaders and residents have welcomed the move and have further pledged to support the motion when presented to the council floor.
The historical names that were named before us, some of them are difficult to grasp, and others were named after maybe some, European names, but we have our people here, the local people who have done some tremendous work within the development of the city, so those roads can be named against their names.
One of the roads have been named in memory of my father, which is an honor to our family's lineage, and we are very proud of it.
In 1974,
Bunyoro District was split into North and South Bunyoro. The current Hoima District was part of the South Bunyoro until 1979, when it was changed into Hoima District. Later in 1991, Kibale District was carved out of the Hoima District, leaving Hoima with only Bugaya and Buhanguzi counties, and in 2010, Hoima Municipality was created and carved out of Bugaya in 2015, and later in 2020 pronounced the city. Story by Godfrey Muhumza for the news.